أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
وأخرى لم تقدروا عليها قد أحاط الله بها وكان الله على كل شيء قديرا.
And other gains there are which are not within your power, but which Allah has compassed, and Allah has power over all things.
وقاتلكم الذين كفروا لولوا الأدبار ثم لا يجدون وليا ولا نصيرا.
If the unbelievers should fight you, they would certainly turn their backs, then would they find neither protector nor helper.
سنة الله التي قد خلت من قبل ولن تجد لسنة الله تبديلا.
Such has been the practice approved of Allah already in the past. No change will you find in the practice approved of Allah.
وَالَّذِي كَفَّ أَيْدِيَهُمْ عَنْكُمْ وَأَيْدِيَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ بِبَطْنِ مَكَّةَ مِنْ بَعْدِ أَنْ أَظْفَرَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرًا.
And it is he who has restrained their hands from you and your hands from them in the midst of Mecca. After that he gave you the victory over them. And Allah sees well all that you do.
هم الذين كفروا وصدوكم عن المسجد الحرام والهدي معكوفا أن يبلغ محله ولولا رجال مؤمنون ونساء مؤمنات لم تعلموهم أن تطؤوهم فتصيبكم منهم معرة بغير علم ليدخل الله في رحمته من يشاء لو تزيلوا لعذبنا الذين كفروا منهم عذابا أليما.
They are the ones who denied revelation and hindered you from the sacred mosque and the sacrificial animals, detained from reaching their place of sacrifice. Had there not been believing men and believing women whom you did not know that you were trampling down, and on whose account a crime would have accrued to you without your knowledge, Allah would have allowed you to force your way. But He held back your hands that He may admit to His mercy whom He will. If they had been apart, we should certainly have punished the unbelievers among them with a grievous punishment.
إذ جعل الذين كفروا في قلوبهم الحمية حمية الجاهلية فأنزل الله سكينته على رسوله وعلى المؤمنين وألزمهم كلمة التقوى وكانوا أحق بها وأهلها وكان الله بكل شيء عليما.
While the unbelievers got up in their hearts heat and cant, the heat and cant of ignorance, Allah sent down His tranquility to His messenger and to the believers, and made them stick close to the command of self-restraint. And well were they entitled to it, and worthy of it. And Allah has full knowledge of all things.
لقد صدق الله رسوله الرؤيا بالحق لتدخلن المسجد الحرام إن شاء الله آمنين محلقين رؤوسكم ومقصرين لا تخافون فعلم ما لم تعلموا فجعل من دون ذلك فتحا قريبا.
Truly did Allah fulfill the vision for His messenger. You shall enter the sacred mosque. If Allah wills, with minds secure, heads shaved, hair cut short and without fear. For He knew what you knew not, and He granted besides this a speedy victory.
الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا.
It is He who has sent His messenger with guidance and the religion of truth to prevail it over all religion, and enough is Allah for a witness.
محمد رسول الله والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شطأه فآزره فاستغلظ فاستوى على سوقه يعجب الزراع ليغيظ بهم الكفار وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those who are with him are strong against unbelievers, but compassionate amongst each other. You will see them bow and prostrate themselves in prayer, seeking grace from Allah and His good pleasure. On their faces are their marks, being the traces of their prostration. This is their similitude in the Torah, and their similitude in the Gospel is like a seed which sends forth its blade, then makes it strong. It then becomes thick, and it stands on its own stem, filling the sowers with wonder and delight. As a result, it fills the unbelievers with rage at them. Allah has promised those among them who believe and do righteous deeds forgiveness and a great reward.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, "You believers are but falsifiers."
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.